Here we are for more group stage action from the 2007 Rugby World Cup. Plenty to play for both these teams today. Join me, Ian Robertson, and former New Zealand great Grant Fox for all today's action.
Thanks, Ian. Great to be here this afternoon. I'm really looking forward to this contest.
Here's a chance now to go through both teams. And there the referee checks. It's ready to go. There's a slight wind blowing across the field. A low kick, not ideal. Oh, kicked up! Falco, Griffin, taken down.
I want you out there, it's all right.
They choose to use the boot. Nicely picked, disarmed back. And let's go to the replay for another look at that flanking attack. And he might be looking at the sin bin here. And he's ready now to take his first kick at goal. Three points with that kick.
That's a great strike. 3 points.
Kicked to the other side. Probably took his eye off that one.
Picks it up beautifully.
Ball comes back. No great awareness there. Fofo
fended away the tackler nicely.
Clever kick that. Claims it. And still a few minutes to go in the season. He puts the ball into the scrum. And they've won their own ball. Little to Davodo. Spun out. The clearance made. In to tuck. They throw. Good catch. Swept across. Griffin to Davodo. They just didn't have the numbers there. Clearance kick made.
Our field position is excellent here.
The hooker throws it in. Well taken. Throws the long pass. Griffin with the robot. Fofo just gets away.
Good low body position paid off there.
Brilliant. And that's it. The score's given. The first try of the 2007 World Cup campaign. He's ready now to take the kick. After the try, another 2 points.
As expected, he slotted that one home easily, and there's another 2 points to his team's total.
Catches the kick. Swept out.
Hands off. It's a
ball turned over. Advantage is blocked backwards.
Yes, Ian, they were playing in bounds, but none was gained by the attacking team. The ref's gone back to the penalty for offside.
Here's the kick at goal. That's going miles off. But he hooks it for Shea.
Well, he should have knocked that one over.
And we'll have a 22 dropout. They're restarted with a drop kick.
Oh, picked up.
Hands off. It's away.
Back it goes. A hefty tackle. And they go to ground to keep possession. There it goes. That's to no one.
Fender's attack, they're off nicely there.
He's run that into tuck. This a big moment now for both sides. That's a good throw.
Gee, cleaned out there,
throws it out. Fofo, the centre's try to link up. The full back joins the line. Clever kick that, picks it up beautifully, grabs it. Referee flows for a strike, and the referee saw the knock on, played the advantage, there wasn't any. Back we come, set scrum. They've won it, good solid scrum. Little to Davodo, no support, no one to
play. Gets away there.
Kicks ahead. Ooh, picked up. What a tremendous try.
Oh, he smashed his way through the defensive line and over for the try he went.
Goes again.
He's got it! Yes, Ian, that's the sort of kick you can almost do with your eyes closed.
That's a long kick. Kicks it from the kickoff. Movement in the centre. So it'll be a scrum. The referee has spotted a knock-off. There's the feet. The heavier pack making their weight tell. Little. Griffin, Fofo, loose pass there. They really must be looking to get some points on the board from this scrum. They've got their own ball. Good, solid scrum. Pass is lost.
Hiller felt that.
excellent turnover from the right. Advantage being played.
And again, the kick is made.
That's the end of advantage, says the referee. Probably took his eye off that one. Ran out of room. So that will be a line out on the 22-metre line. They throw. Good catch. Spins it long. Kick from his own 22. And the hooker makes the throw. The ball's won. Long pass to Davodo. Tackle. Little. Oh, well done. Turnover ball. They choose to use the boot. That's the end of the first half. And welcome back. We're in good time. The second half about to start. Kicks. Kicks it down. The clearance made. Into touch it goes. Now that's a superb kick. It's given them great attacking position. Good quick throw. Completely cleaned out. Once again, good defence. Good turnover ball. That will have snow on it when it comes down. Cleanly taken. Good hand. Punt. Into touch. They throw. Good catch. Good long pass. Clearance kick made. They throw, well taken. Throws a long pass. Griffin. Fouta. Fended away the tackle nicely.
Classic try. That's the third try. Oh, fantastic try that one.
It was a team effort and they're enjoying celebrating that try. Goes again. And there's the conversion worth 2 points.
Yes, that was a sweetly timed conversion.
Strikes it long. Catches. Clearance kick made. Poor kick this time. Didn't find touch. Kanuki, there's the kick. In touch, near the 22-metre line. They throw. Good catch. Swept across. There's no one there for that one. Beautiful pass again from the scrum half.
Great cover, touchy tackle.
Lovely spinning pass. And there's the ruck. They want support players quickly. Good quick rucked ball. Mataki. They might struggle to get this one back. Yes, they've lost it. Claims it. Handed off the tackle. Griffin. Cracking run. Fended away the tackle nicely.
It's away.
Kick clear. Into touch it goes. Let's see that one again on the replay. There the ball goes. They've cleaned up the line out. Spins it back. And a turnover. Run straight at the defence. Kicks downfield. This is counter-attack material. Turns it back. Ito! Mayuki fended the tackle off nicely there. Support is slow in coming. Fouta to Tavodo bursts through a couple of tackles. Little, Griffin, lovely break there, he's got real pace, little shimmy, all picked up, and that's a good run, they've kept possession. Great defence.
I want you out of there, it's all right.
Laid back, pretty hard, and it's a scrum. The referee has spotted a knock-on. The scrum is just short of the 22-metre line, and they're in control, the ball's there. Throws the long pass. They've set up the ruck, and here come the rest of the pack. Excellent ruck. Good, tidy play. And they've set up the ruck. Now they need support. They have it again. The clearance made. Into touch.
Oh, they act quickly. There's a quick throw available here.
They throw. Well taken. Swept out. Mataki. Good defense.
Hands up.
It's a ball loss. Picks up field. That's the final whistle. The match is over. The losing side despairingly watch on as the victors celebrate.
It's a sad night for the home fans. They won't be pleased with the way their team played.
Well, so far in the 2007 Rugby World Cup, they're undefeated and they have the look of a team who could go on quite far in this tournament. What they have to do today is keep up that winning streak and build on it. Watching the match with me is Grant Forrest.
Thanks, Ian. Yes, here we are at Millennium Stadium, the rebuilt Cardiff Arms, and already you can feel the history in this place.
To run through each team. Kicks. What do you reckon?
They played magnificently well in their last outing.
There's the throw.
Always won it against the throw.
Stuka Bobo. In the box.
He's down. That's the first try of the match. And there it is, the first try of the match. Is there plenty more where that came from?
And what a celebration by the players and fans alike after that fantastic try. And he's ready now to take his first kick at goal.
Is it good enough? Yes, it is. Nicely timed. That's 2 points.
A high one. Grabs
it. We have them all.
Kicks downfield. Grabs it. He might have taken his eye off that one. Cleans it. Lovely spinning pass. And again, the defensive line holds.
It's all right.
There's the kick. Picks it up beautifully. And they protect the ball there by forming the line. Spins it back. The clearance made. Decent kick into the wing. And the hooker makes the throw.
Oh, great work, the lifters.
He manages to charge down the kick, a great show of desperation.
Oh, picked up.
There it goes. To Tavodo.
post. What a powerful serve. Hit really hard.
There's the whistle. It's going to be a scrap. And the referee's played the advantage. No advantage. It was knocked on. We'll have a scrap. They've run it. Good, solid scrap.
Both a great run. Runs it in.
I want you all of it.
Laid back. Oh, fantastic try.
What a great try.
What a try. The coach will be happy.
Good to see the player celebrating after all that pressure finally pays off.
Sucks in a deep breath. Oh, he really dragged that one. But he hooks it a shade. He timed it well and had the distance, but it didn't have the accuracy. Picks it down. Clearance kick near. That was an easy catch for the defender. Nailed in the tackle.
In there.
No support. No one to pass to.
Ball comes back. In the gap. Great defense.
Excellent run. Good tidy play.
There's the kick. This is counter-attack material.
He didn't look before he passed that.
The support is there. Back it goes. Over it goes. The drop goal's not an easy kick, but he executed it perfectly.
They're within striking distance now.
Claims it. Support is slow in coming. No one to pass to, so he has to kick. Picks it up, he's breaking away. They won't catch him. He's in, into the ball.
Oh, classic score.
Well, he had a long way to go, but he had no one in front of him. Too much pace, and he gets the try.
Runs up to tip the kick.
And it's over.
Well, simple kick, always going to add another 2 points for his team.
Long kick. Grabs
to Davodo. Centre's trying to link up. Beautiful pass again from the scrum half.
Have they turned this over? Tries a drop kick. And he's got it. He was calling for the ball, he said himself, and he executed it perfectly.
That'll drift in the wind. Catches the kick. Throws a long pass, into contact once more.
Still there. Terrific defence.
It's a
good quick rucked ball. Blasts past the tackler. Wonderful tackle.
And they go to ground to perform the run.
Kicks downfield. Ooh, picked up. Missed by the defender, Tutobodo.
And there they're trying to secure possession.
Good clearance from him.
He throws in now. Ball's won. Good long pass.
Recycled well though.
Once again, good defense.
Hands off.
Very good luck. They mocked the ball up.
Spoto.
Mainuri.
Well, that wasn't surprising. Spun back.
Lots of movement in the centre.
Once again, the defence was secure.
No support, and the ball lost.
Again, good coverage. Turns it back. And they've turned it over. He slips his man. He's going on his own. In under the post.
Incredible stuff.
And that's a try under the post.
Steadies himself. The kick goes all day long.
He's saying he was.
So we're all set for the second half.
Kicks. Snaps it up. Swept out. What a blast! Look for the kick through. Grabs it. Once again, good defence. Claims it. Advantage being clipped. Kicks. That's the end of advantage, says the referee. Picks it up, he's made it. Just. He's two tries now in this match.
Oh, the coach will be happy with that try.
That was a great run through the defence. His teammates show their appreciation. Deep breath, takes a look. But he hooks it for shit.
That's a chance missed. He failed to capitalise on that opportunity.
He smacks it long. Kicks it from the kicker.
That's gone up miles.
He's pretty good under the high ball. Spun away. Good run. They keep possession. Quickly away. They choose to use the boot. That was an easy catch for the defender. There's the kick. This is counter-attack material.
Big tackle.
And it's a stop. The referee has spotted a knock-on. There's the feed. They've got their own ball. Good, solid stop. To Tobago, the lead has grown to over 20 points. Advantage being given. And again, the kick is made. That's the end of advantage, says the referee.
Oh, picked up.
Spun out. The clearance made.
Oh, good field position. Here's a real attacking opportunity.
The hooker throws it in.
Completely cleaned out.
Back it goes. Once again, the defence was secure. Oh, good run. They tied up the ball.
Kick clear.
Poor kick this time. Didn't find touch.
Back it comes.
And knocked backwards. Back it goes. Clearance kick made. Didn't find touch. To Tobago. Long pass. Excellent run. Good tidy play.
He's breaking away.
Again, good cover.
Nicely picked up.
That's going to be a 5-meter strike. And there, under pressure, they've touched down behind their own goal line. It'll be an attacking 5-meter strike for the opposition. Good strike.
Standing.
That was a fantastic try.
Oh, fantastic try, that one.
Great try there. The crowd really enjoyed that. Goes again.
Well, he's not that simple one over. And that's what you do the hours of practice for, to get those simple ones.
Snaps it up. Side step. They lead by over 30 points.
Four. Oh, he threw that tackle.
There's no one there for that. Spins it back.
Well tackled that.
There it goes.
Ball retention, good again.
Naivo
couldn't hold on to the pass. Picks it up beautiful.
Good quick wrapped ball. There's the whistle. It's going to be a scrum. The referee has spotted a knocker. They've got their own ball. Good solid spot. Running outside.
He's into space.
Rubber kick through.
Oh, picked up. Fourth try. What a fantastic try. And his teammates delighted.
And the crowd on their feet after that fantastic try. Takes a breath. Isn't likely to miss boost.
Yes, that was a sweetly timed conversion.
Kicks to the other side. Grabs it. Movement in the centre. Laid back. Into contact once more. Ball comes back. Great feed. Once again, the defence was secure. Beautiful pass again from the scrum half.
Feed it. He's through the middle of the defence.
Great one. Little glove.
The try is given. Yes.
Yes, it was a good try, but the defence was weak.
And the opposition regrouping there behind their line, devastated by that superb try.
He's hit there. No, he's missed another one. He'll be disappointed with that effort.
Goes long.
Snaps it up. Clearance kick made. Full time.
And welcome to more action from the group stages of the 2007 Rugby World Cup. Another really good game in prospect today. Join me, Ian Robertson, and New Zealand legend, Grant Fox.
Good evening, Ian. Yes, it's a bit cooler here tonight, but there's a real buzz around the stadium. It should be a great battle on the field.
A chance now to catch up on the two teams.
Kick that, really.
That's a great tackle. Big hit.
It's all right.
They just didn't have the numbers.
The clearance met.
Let's have another look at that one on the replay. So, Grant, how would you rate them thus far?
Yes, so far so good. They'll be happy with their form in the tournament.
Superb! That's the end of advantage, says the referee.
Brother kick through. Picks it up beautifully. Put clear away. Clearance kick made. Good clearance from him. Will they throw? Ooh, picked up. Straight through.
Spun away.
Well tackled, bounce back.
And they protect the ball there by forming the line. Boom, quick rocked ball.
The clearance made. Into touch. Oh, if they act quickly, but
he doesn't waste time.
I want you out of there.
Made back. Little.
Tackle him right away. It's all right.
There it goes.
Runs straight at the defence. And there's the ruck. They want support players quickly. Good ruck. They keep possession.
Hands off.
Back it goes. To Davoda.
Stopped in his tracks with a big hit. Nicely picked up.
And he's helping out as a half. Very good run. They knock the ball. Movement in the centres.
Oh,
good run. They tied up the ball. There's the whistle. It's going to be a scuff. The referee has spotted a knocker and they've won their own ball. Throws the long pass. Kicks.
Touch missed and the ball will come back at them. Kick clear. Take it. Huge hit.
And there they're trying to secure possession.
Back it goes. There's the kick. This is counter-attack material. Kicks downfield. You can't find touch with that one.
A good tackle.
Excellent run.
Good tidy play.
And again, the kick is made. This is dangerous. Kicks upfield.
Into touch it goes. Jeremy Paul about to take the throw. The hooker throws it in.
Well taken.
Long pass.
Clearance kick made.
Into touch.
Quiet team, but Wolf doesn't waste time. Good tackle there.
Managing to recycle. And they go to ground to perform the run.
Turns it back.
To the Vodo.
Defended the tackler off nicely.
He's interested.
Try and look on. He scores the opening try of the game. Oh, what an outstanding try.
Just what the game needed. And his team will hope he's his kicking boots on today.
Spun.
knocked on, through the middle it goes.
Two extra points with another good kick.
Long kick.
Over there.
Kicks it down.
Can you come in?
So, scrum down. The referee has spotted a knock-on. There's the feet. They've got their own ball. Good, solid scrum.
Swept across. Kicks downfield. That was an easy catch for the defence.
Strong handoff there.
It's a good, quick, wrapped ball. Clearance kick, mid. Good, spiralling pass. Good throw available.
Here is a replay of that fantastic sidestep. Jeremy Paul about to take the throw.
They throw. The ball's won. Not backwards.
And there they go to ground.
The
support is slow in coming.
Foul.
That's to no one. Tavodo
grabs it.
That's a good luck. They've kept possession. Beautiful pass again from the scrum half. Hito to Kiri.
Drop the pass. Picks it up, Yukis.
Good luck. They keep possession.
They choose to use the boot. Clever kick there into space.
That's half time. Everything. Welcome back to our coverage of the second half. We're about to get underway. That's straight to the opposition forwards.
Got them all.
Runs it in.
Leave it, Tapper.
Ball turned over. Sakiri,
great tackle.
Very good luck. They mop the ball up.
Back.
Once again, good defense. Lovely spinning pass.
Tackle.
Ball retention, good again.
Dummy pass. He's found himself in space on the right. Intercepted.
The West Brom's whistle and they have the option for a quick penalty here. Perhaps to catch a napping with that one.
And they go to ground to keep possession.
It's all right.
Spun out.
Oh, just a meter short.
He should win this. Ball comes back.
Fake puck.
Now they're in the danger area. Larkin.
It's all right.
Pick clear.
Good spiralling punt. Jeremy Paul about to take the throw.
They throw. The ball's won.
Once again, good defence. Oh, good luck. They've tied up the ball.
Spins it back.
And they set a ruck up there to make sure they keep possession.
It's all right.
Quickly away. Excellent run. Good tidy play.
Sent on the burst. Lucky to Kiri.
Standing up tall, looking for support.
It's arrived.
Spun away. The clearance made. Not much distance on that, but it found time.
There's the throw.
Played back. They choose to use the boot. This is counter-attack material. Kick clear.
Safety of touch isn't found.
Good quick rucked ball.
Kicks downfield.
Oh, picked up. The clearance made.
Misses touch.
Into contact once more. And the ruck's formed and here come the rest of the forwards. Good ruck. They keep possession. They might struggle to get this one back. No, they've kept hold of it. There it goes.
Brilliant tackle.
And they've set up the...
knowing they need support. Very good run. They mop the ball up. Ito!
Good tackle there.
They on the retreat, they form them up. No one to pass to, so he has to kick. Nicely gets away. He's there for the try. That was a really brilliant try. Deep breath, he takes a look. No, wide of the right hand push.
Distance wasn't a problem, but it was well off target.
Hits it long. Claims it. Grabs it. And they set up the ruck, and here come the rest of the pack.
They get the ball back now.
Back it goes. The centre's trying to link up. And they protect the ball there by forming the ruck.
It's a
powerful serve. Spins it long. Ito, big tackle. Superb. And that's going to be a scrum. The referee has spotted a knocker. There's the putter. They've won it. Good, solid scrum. Swept out. And there's the ruck. They want support players quickly. Back it goes. He's away on the left. Picks up field. The whistle goes.